As the demand on our electrical infrastructure increases, so does the need for consistent power quality. Good power quality is important to maintain critical operations, improve energy efficiency, and prevent premature equipment failure. Examples of poor power quality include harmonic distortion, reflected wave voltage, and low power factor. In North America, IEEE 519 defines the maximum recommended current and voltage harmonic distortion levels in commercial and industrial facilities. In the European Union and other parts of the world, standards such as IEC EN61000-3 apply. Power quality problems can arise in any electrical system and are often caused by nonlinear loads, variable frequency drives, rectifiers, or DC power supplies. HPS offers a full line of products to address power quality issues in your facility. HPS TrueWave active harmonic filters address power system distortion by monitoring the load current and injecting a corrective current as distortion develops. The HPS TrueWave operates at one of the highest efficiencies for any active harmonic filter, ensuring that losses are minimized. HPS Centurion P passive harmonic filters are engineered to mitigate harmonic currents created by nonlinear loads. The advanced HPS design delivers superior performance compared to a traditional harmonic filter by reducing harmonic current distortion to less than 5% and typically correcting true power factor to over 95%. HPS Centurion D-Series DV-DT filters primarily mitigate voltage spikes between the VFD and motor when longer cable lengths are used. These filters provide protection to the motor by slowing down the rate of voltage increase and minimizing the damaging peak voltages seen by the motor windings and the cables feeding the motor. HPS Centurion R reactors provide a first line of defense against both line side and load side power quality issues and provide protection for motors and AC drives while minimizing power system harmonics. These reactors enhance overall system performance, life expectancy, and efficiency of the motor. HPS Tribune drive isolation transformers provide an enhanced level of performance relative to a standard distribution transformer. HPS offers drive isolation transformers in either low or high efficiency. HPS Sentinel H harmonic mitigating transformers are superior to conventional transformers at treating the harmonics and power losses created by single phase nonlinear loads. HPS also offers legacy technologies such as multi-pulse transformers for MV and LV. HPS continues to develop our power quality product offerings. To ensure the ongoing improvement of our power quality products, HPS has built a state-of-the-art power quality lab at our headquarters in Ontario, Canada. Customers are able to witness real-time testing and demonstration of HPS power quality products under full load. For more information on HPS Power Quality products and the HPS PQ Lab, please visit HammondPowerSolutions.com.